existing and established filmmakers. And I'm happy that 18th NIFF reassured its commitment in giving a global stage to the people, talent from different array of genres of filmmaking. And we are actually overwhelmed by the response of the audience. Huge number of students, filmmakers, movie enthusiasts, they participated in NIFF and they have made it a huge success. And on behalf of Ministry of IMP and NFDC, I thank them all. And I hope that your cooperation will continue and we will make NIFF more bigger and better next time.
Yeah, thank you so much. That was a very positive response that we will be more bigger, more better next season as well. And thank you so much, the complete team. Thank you so much, sir, Shirak sir, to Hashmi sir and Nidhi ma'am. All the best. Let's move ahead. Is that Mr. Tushar Hiranandani will be joining us after the screening inside the auditorium, and we are super excited to have him here and at his presence. Ladies and gentlemen, without wasting time, I would like to talk about our host, Sri Sayed Rabah Hashmi, Joint Director, Press Information Bureau, Regional Officer at Central Board of Film Certification, Mumbai Ministry of Information and Broadcasting Government of India. Along with him, we have Mr. Shirak, OSD Films at the Ministry. And my first question goes to Mr. Hashmi over here. Okay, before moving on to Hashmi sir, I'd like to call on the lady behind this amazing biopic. And my question to you is a simple one. What attracted you to join as a producer in this amazing movie, which is Shrikant?
I basically, Shrikant, when I was researching for some other film, and it came across an article on Angola, and I shared it with Tushar, and we decided to make a film because of his attitude. So I read a few interviews of Shrikant, and in one of the interviews, he said, you know, when we think of someone who's challenged or impaired in some way, we, in our head, we have our own narrative. So we see, विचार की से देखते हैं, इट्स जस्ट नेचुरल. एंड इवन दो आई थॉट आई वाज वेरी वोक इन आर्टिकली इक्वली आई कैन रियलाइज दैट इवन आई यू नो लिटिल थिंग्स लाइक यू विल ट्राई एंड कैच हिज हैंड आई थिंक यू हैव डन बट दे सीम वेरी लाइक वी कैन हैंडल आवर सेल्फ डोंट डू दैट. सो ही रियली टॉट मी अबाउट दैट एंड आई सॉ हिज इंटरव्यूज एंड आई सॉ हाउ ही यू नो कैरीज हिमसेल्फ एंड द वेरी फैक्ट दैट ही हैड सेड इन वन इंटरव्यू दैट द जर्नलिस्ट आस्क्ड दैट यू नो यू अप्लाई टू आईआईटी एंड आईआईटी रिजेक्टेड यू. What do you have to say about that? And he said that, well, then, you know, to hell with IIT, I'll go to MIT. And he did end up going to MIT. It's just the attitude that he has, the choice to work, the, like, never be tired. I think that is what got us, that this guy's story needs to be out there, because we'll just be growing up in a generation that is like 5 seconds, I call it a 5 second generation. You can strap in 5 seconds and your strength to go through adversity is also 5 seconds. So you need to see stories like Shrikant who teaches you what to say.
But that was lovely that, you know, whenever we look for a biopic, we always look for the life story, but you have looked up to the attitude of Shrikant Bola, that the way of a personality he was or he is. And let me tell you guys, Mr. Tushar Hiranandani is going to join us in the auditorium along with Mr. Shrikant Bola. So that's a great news for us. I have the next question to you once again, Nidhi ma'am. In what ways does the movie highlight Shrikant Bola's contribution to the change or sought to uplift the outlook of the industry?
I mean, if you've seen the film, it's what he's done. Before Shrikant got his case, nobody could take, none of the visually impaired students could take science in life. You just couldn't study science even if you had the marks. But Shrikant fought the legal system and he made sure that after him, any visually impaired person who wants science will get science. That's one of the changes. And he's created an ecosystem where he's creating employment opportunities for people like him. And I think anybody who is touched by Shrikant Bola in their life, impaired or not, is changed forever.
That's really a great idea behind the movie, that you know, the movies which inspires us and also makes a better place for us to live, for specially challenged people or any kind of people. So we are really excited that how have you described the character in front of us, and the viewers will be impressed by the work that you guys have done. Thank you so much, ma'am. May I go ahead with the next question to Mr. Sayed over here. We are seeing a good number of films being made and being certified and which are inspired by real individuals. How easy is that and how do you feel, what do you feel about such movies?
Look here, sir.
Request for certification of films which are based on real life incidents or sometimes on real life individuals. So in all such cases, the filmmakers have been quite helpful to understand the elements of authenticity, the elements of dramatization. So at CPFC, it has been a very easy job thanks to the filmmakers.
Thank you so much. And maybe because of you and all the team, we are lucky enough, or maybe we are privileged enough to have such movies on board.
So that was a question in support of Bahubali. Now, even your film is being released here. Any thoughts? How are you feeling being the movie screened here at MIFF 2024? What do you feel about it? How excited are you? How positive?
See, MIFF में आना ही अपने आप में एक बहुत बड़ी बात है. मुझे बोल के अच्छा लगेगा कि last year my film was the best film in national category at MIFF 17 MIFF. जो भी होगा अच्छा ही होगा. देन स्क्रीनिंग भी हो गया है. आई गॉट वेरी गुड कमेंट्स. तो इट फॉर द बेस्ट. और मूवी हर साल एक अलग ही रंग लेके आता है. अभी देर पहले वीक से बात कर रही थी सर से कि इस बार कुछ अलग ही देखने को मिल रहा है. इट्स रियली नाइस. और क्राउड भी बहुत ज़्यादा है और बहुत ही हैप्पी है. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
थैंक यू सो मच मैम. एंड विशिंग यू लक फॉर बाहुबली सपोर्ट एज वेल and also for your film. Thank you so much to the complete team and thank you so much to Sridhar sir as he's there with us. Can we move ahead with the group? I would like to take one more minute from the team. I would like to ask a question to Himanshu sir once.
तो मैं बोल रहा था.
So good evening sir, how are you doing?
उससे पूछना जरूरी था.
This year maybe is a different hero को भी all together because they have added one film bazaar to it. So marketing of films is a very good initiation from NFP, which has got its animation course. But this time under the leadership of Putul sir, they are thinking of making it a national move on FGC sector, and it will definitely be helpful to the young budding filmmakers of the country, and they can experiment on their luck on animation. And I am also thankful to this Disney team for getting Bahubali here. We are in support of it. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. That was all for the evening. We'll be having the special screening without wasting more time. Let's have a picture together. We done with the picture? So yes, ladies and gentlemen, we saw so many animation movies, so many ABC movies. But Bahubali has always been a different experience in the era of Bollywood. And today, Mr. Till sir, Shirak sir, and Amy ji, thank you, sir. Let's move ahead.
क्या बात?
That it is given requirement to many people. That there used to be times when Hollywood used to make amazing movies about VFX, about animation, but now India has also done that. Animation has always had a special place at MIFF. What would you like to say about that as well?
This time, also animation plays a very, very important role.
Yes,
we have had master classes dedicated to animation. This was a special edition where we started a first workshop on animation for 5 days, VFX and animation. And we got an expert from Warner Bros. All the way from Canada, and it has been a terrific experience today. The students were literally touching their teachers' feet. That, I mean, such a great encapsulated course in 5 days. But that's not it. We in the exhibition space of the film bazaar, the documentary film bazaar, which we had for first time, we had about 70 VFX and animation stalls, which brought to the filmmakers of the day as to what are the current technologies being used, what are the kind of scopes available using the animation and VFX. So that was again a very good engagement. And most importantly, for the film lovers, there were animation packages curated from Oscar films. There were also animation packages from 4 different countries. Their best of animation packages were there. and of course national competition and other things were definitely there in the same time. And overall, a lot of emphasis as always on animation.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. There was a lot many things to hear about animation and feature films.